They want to bring the soul of the nation back. But meanwhile, in his very quote, he says he only wears Nike and he doesn't wear Adidas. So he finds a way to be discriminatory in his own statement about sneakers, of which he says he's restoring the soul of the nation.